Ed! It has been such a delight having you back this week. I'm so happy you're back.
I am, too.
And, you know, my favorite thing about having you back is we get to talk again. And of everybody I know, you live the most fascinating life. And it's so fascinating that I am worried sometimes that when we talk, people feel like you're making up your experiences off the top of your head. You know, I mean, I know you wouldn't do that, but, because, again, you just are a guy with an interesting life. And I heard something that I just had to ask you about. I heard you bought a Ouija board, and last night you conducted a seance.
I did.
You did, yeah. You got to tell me about it.
It was wild. It was so, so cool. I contacted W.C. Fields.
Okay, the famous comedian.
Yes.
Yeah.
And he was on the set of one of his movies.
Oh, wow.
Like, they were, like, doing another movie, wherever he is in the netherworld.
Yeah. Oh, so when people die, they keep working.
They continue on, which I didn't know that he was in the middle of doing a shot, and he's like, yeah, you know, we're shooting right now. And I was like, oh, that's great. You know, we're here, and we're trying to reach you. And he said, are you related to me? And I was like, oh, no, I'm so sorry. He's like, if you're not related to me, I can't have you interrupting these takes that we're doing.
Oh, what? So he was frustrated because you were interrupting his job.
Yes, but he still, it was amazing just, you know, getting in touch with him, and he just, you know, he did it all through this.
Oh, so it was, right? You weren't hearing his voice. This was all.
No, but the sort of the way he was doing it did have his kind of way of speaking, like, you know, or however it is. You could feel it in this sort of.
Oh, so he wouldn't, like, say a word and then do, like, A, R, 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 R.
You could just feel it in the rhythm of it.
Oh, gotcha. So were you laughing while you were talking to him?
Yes, because he's very charming. He's got that kind of charm where he drinks a little bit. And
that's great.
Yeah.
That's really great. Did you think, you know, after he said the thing about being related, did you think about trying to contact anyone you were related to?
No, I thought maybe there's some way I could try to become related to him.
Oh.
Do you know what I mean? I think if
find out
one of his ancestors or something and just try to hang out with them or something, maybe there's some way he can be in his family.
Well, that's great. And if you have a longer conversation with him, I would love to hear about it because that is just amazing.
Okay, yes, definitely.
That's great. Welcome back, Fred. So great to have you.